difference in uses of going to and will, compiled and voiced by Nageswar Rao A, English teacher, Sri Prakash. When we want to talk about future facts or things we believe to be true about the future, we use will. For example, the president will serve for 4 years. The boss won't be very happy. I'm sure you will like her. I'm certain he will do a good job. If we are not so certain about the future, we use will with expressions such as probably, possibly, I think, I hope. For example, I hope you will visit me in my home one day. She will probably be a great success. I will possibly come, but I may not get back in time. I think we will get on well. If we are making a future prediction based on evidence in the present situation, we use going to. For example, not a cloud in the sky. It is going to be another warm day. Look at the queue. We are not going to get in for hours. The traffic is terrible. We are going to miss our flight. Be careful. You are going to spill your coffee. At the moment of making a decision, we use will. Once we have made the decision, to talk about it, we use going to. For example, I will call Devi to let her know. Saroj, I need Devi's number. I am going to call her about the meeting. I will come and have a drink with you, but I must let Harish know. Harish, I am going to have a drink with Suresh.